doing some noting today. He called me a little while ago and said, "You want to go out?" Time is around, let's see what time it is. Yeah, it's about 7:30 probably. So they went to park up the truck up there. Yeah, he'll be right back down soon. All right. What's the temperature, do you think? You check.
Well,
their temperature is 81.
Well, that's, I think the water temperature should be pretty close to that.
Yeah, I think
it's good. Oh, wow.
Mitch, can I ask you just to snap a few pictures using my phone or yours while
sure.
I'm skiing? I just kind of want to see what my form's like.
Yeah, sure. So,
your phone, my phone, which would...
It doesn't matter. We do both. Or mine. Yeah, I can just send you the pictures.
Okay, either way.
That'll
I'm
work.
Just kind of curious what my form looks like when I'm skiing. Mm-hmm.
How's the water feel?
A little bit chillier.
Does it?
Shit.
tail, go straight this way, and then make a little turn to the left. Here we go.
Get some nice water.
Yeah.
A couple spots there.
Thank you, Grandpa.
You're welcome.
Oh, This water feels good. In it and on.
Good job.
Thank you.
I'm good. I'm ready to go.
28 off?
15 off. 28 miles an hour.
Yep, you know what I mean.
Yep. 15 yeah,
off.
That speed's fine.
Then. Yep. Clear?
Yep.
I'm gonna pull you back that direction, Grandpa.
Sounds
the best
good.
Water is over there.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it's middle of July this year. It's a really good camp meeting.
Yeah, I remember they were. I think at least two of them.
Yeah, all of our camp staff help run the children's programs.
I'll tell you what, can you go up to 30?
Yep.
Okay, let me get the handle here.
Yep. Was that fine, or do you need a more aggressive pull-up or a lighter one?
No, it's okay. I just, my grip is just not what it should be.
You got it.
It's hard to...
I'm sure we can find some duct tape in here.
Huh?
I'm sure we can find some duct tape in here.
I don't think there's any in the boat.
You don't carry that? Never leave home without duct tape.
I don't know, he's gonna get a box.
He's probably got stuff.
Well, let's try it again.
Okay, here we go.
Another try.
The wheel cranked one turn over. Here we go.
Okay.
Yeah, see this boat with the blue in too deep?
Yep.
That's his houseboat.
Oh, okay.
And he writes it. He's in insurance. And that's his office. He writes it off.
You can't beat that.
But the reason he painted that in too deep on there is he came out here once and the boat was sunk.
Oh no.
It actually, there's a hole in the bottom, but it didn't go all the way to the bottom of the lake because it was cable stuff. The hole to the dock together. Well, then he hung it up on the cable. Anyway, I think that was his houseboat.
Was this a ski club?
Yeah, he was a Tom. Was his name.
Oh, at the ski club, that kid that would always come out the pool.
Yeah.
I thought you just meant some kid that came out with us randomly.
Oh, no. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, I didn't make it clear, ski club. And then you could go behind these other boats over here. Anyway, that used to be his. I believe that was his houseboat. And he made partners. Big law firm in Vegas, so we didn't have time. He sold us out, sold his house good. Oh, then they got married. He was divorced. Girlfriend were out in the houseboat. Well, this was in winter time. And I said, hey, you want to ski? Yeah. And he put on his wetsuit. And we pulled up. Down from the lake was hot air. There's still some room behind Colville there. They had a bay that could ski.
What do they rent these lots for? Spaces.
The slips?
Yeah.
You know, I just really don't know. I mean, it's not cheap.
I bet it isn't.
Especially the covered ones like that.
Yeah.
I worked with a woman whose husband was an electrical contractor. And he was really doing well. This was before the downturn. 2007. Make a lot of money, and they bought he had a boat, a good sized one, on the other side over there. When the Hawaiians came, they'd come here on the projects I worked on, so they'd once a year, weekly there, and once or twice a year. Well, they came here and we decided that we'd take them out on the lake. And we got them for leaves and stuff. So we just went on his boat and cruised around a little bit. And then the downturn came.
Is that a jet ski there? What is that?
Yeah, it looks like something inflatable.
Yeah. Your eyes are better than mine. Yeah, it's a little raft or a little, what do they call those things? It up, it might work. Thank you.